blades don't work on that shield. We need to find a way to destroy it. Change!
Yeah.
Change! We can get some rest. Here it is, a monolith with Eternia's lost history.
Lady Donna?
What the hell is this?
The palace just suddenly appeared before our eyes! Did you do this, Donna?
Yes. If I remember correctly, I planted a prayer tree sapling at this spot to restore the palace in this era. It grew this way in order to protect the palace.
Protect it from what, exactly?
From...
Okay?
Yes. Thank you. Anyway, we should be able to approach the chasm from the subterranean levels of the palace. Let's hurry on, Adol.
You better off there!